This is a regular water rocket, and then I modified it with the nozzle. That's the final result. I wanted to go higher in the air, but it didn't go upwards. I will try to fix it in the next part, so stay tuned.